And with those wins over the weekend, the Beavers are off to their first 4-0 start since 2005, and they've cracked the NCAA Division I polls for the first time since 2010, appearing at number 18 in the USCHO.com rankings. BSU joins MSU Mankato as the only other WCHA team to appear in the poll.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.